no disqualification. Both arms hooked. And that's all she wrote. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal.
Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. When it's no disqualification, that means a competitor can be attacked at will, and it's all illegal.
This is when you see...
Well, it's not going to be pretty! Yes. It's over! All in a night's work!
Here is your winner, CM Punk!
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
That's why they call it light work.
This matchup is treacherous. Both competitors enter with no absence of malice. It's about inflicting maximum. It's over. All in a night's work.
Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys. Big fight field tonight. Triple threat rules, no disqualifications. The first fall decides the match.
No alliances here. Every superstar for themselves. One on one.
John Cena,
the winner has been eliminated,
and there's your winner.
Here is your winner, the Rated R Superstar, Edge.
And there you have it. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And across the ring we see The Miz and...
What power!
Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
That's your winner, folks, outlasting all other superstars in this match.
Two minds working as one in the ring to create magic. It is a beautiful thing to witness, gentlemen.
Expect chaos in this match. Eight superstars at odds to...
Randy Orton has been eliminated. What power.
Tombstone.
Edge has been eliminated. overhead scissors.
Oh, knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
The Animal Batista has been eliminated.
And embrace his presence.
We know exactly where the dead man is headed.
I bet he's going to the top rope, Byron.
The old familiar sight.
Boom!
Knew it was coming from Taker.
Mysterio is going to look to press on the advantage.
The U-turn Mysterio needed in this match could have been that right there.
Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
Mysterio's fairy tale looking dark, gentlemen.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Rules are simple in an elimination match. Each fall brings the number of competitors down until there is only one winner. And trying to dwindle those numbers down.
My God, I know what's next.
Nice kick. King Diggins has been eliminated.
Close things for Booker.
Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants to die.
Kick to the midsection. Booker takes it.
And gets the win, beating the odds in this triple threat.
Here is your winner, King Booker.
This triple threat victory, some would call it quite the... The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Sleeper slam.
Hardy going up to familiar territory.
We're going to finish it off.
Treading all over their opponent.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative.
We're going to finish it off.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Matt Harvey and Jeff Hardy, the Hardy Boys.
What an impressive performance. These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Without the rules to rein them in.
Kane,
makes him pay with a counter. Counter after counter.
Kane, oh boy.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking.
Tag team match here with Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Grand Metalik. And across the ring, we see Raul Mendoza, Santos Escobar, and Joaquin Wilde.
And
it looks like we're going to see it.
Raul Mendoza.
Kalisto's being eliminated.
Not with that.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Oh, my gosh. We are starting to see the life drain from Kalisto's face.
Yeah, he's leaking.
I'd have to think.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
It looks like we're going to see it.
Got it. They outlasted every other team in this match.
Here are your winners. Kalisto, Lindsay Dorado, and Grand Metalik, Lucha House Party!
An elimination tag team match presents a different challenge than these teams are probably used to.
Yeah, this calls for a slightly more conservative strategy. Your teammate might not always be...
Ricochet!
A competitor has been eliminated.
On this.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Byron, a match like this is where we see how...
A competitor has been eliminated.
Closeness.
Ricochet. He's got him up high. The follow-away slam. Just a step ahead of Strong.
Reaches his partner for the tag. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now. Push it all the way up. Every other team in this match.
Here are your winners, Ricochet, Humberto Carrillo, Angel Garza, and Cedric Alexander.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but on nights like this, in a no disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, looks like we're going to see
an emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, Rey Mysterio.
No other way to put it, guys. That was... This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes and everything is legal.
Oh, look at this. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Ricochet!
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen. This is an all-out brawl right out of the box. What should the approach be, Corey?
To not get hit? If you're on defense, fuck.
I think we're gonna see it!
Step through!
An emphatic victory!
Here is your winner!